Hi, we are what we eat. We all know that nutrition is fundamental to our health. We feed ourselves not only to satisfy our hunger, but also to provide essential nutrients to our body and energy to develop our activities. We know that there are healthier foods than others. Certain foods can be more sensitive and friendly with what we need. This is called energy affinity with food. Just as we can have more affinity for a dog or a cat, not to mention for certain people, we also have more affinity to certain foods. And this can be measured through bradycardia. Certain foods can have more energy than others and can tune better than others with our body. And this means more health for us. Now we're going to see how this works in a table. Okay? Here. We have now several foods, and we are going to measure the affinity of the lemon, for example. This is the affinity of the lemon to our body, and yes, there is affinity. And if we want to scale it, we can see that the affinity of the lemon to my body is about 75%. Okay, now we're going to see with an apple if it is a positive affinity or a negative. And then the apple is slightly more affinity, but not that much. And it's okay because I really don't like apples. I don't think apple makes me so good. What is affinity of the apple to my body? It's about 50%. 60%. Now we're going to see with a banana, just to see if the banana has affinity to my body. And yes, the affinity of the banana is positive. I have energy affinity to the banana. We're going to see now in the table, and the affinity of the banana is about 75%. Okay? Now we're going to see about negative affinity. We're going to see now a cigarette, if the cigarette has a positive or a negative affinity to my body. And of course, I don't smoke. The affinity of the cigarette is totally negative. If you can see here, it's less than 0%. We're going to see now with Coca-Cola, which I don't like that much. Here you have the Coca-Cola. And we're going to see the affinity of the Coca-Cola. And again, the affinity of the Coca-Cola on my body is negative. And if I check it on the scale, the affinity of the Coca-Cola on my body is slightly above 0%. Now we're going to see with the water, because I have used a special water, which is on glass, and has a mandala, and has a subscription which means love and thanks. And the affinity of this kind of water is positive to my body. Okay? If I check now here on the scale, this water has a percentage of 80-90%. I can also here measure the vibration of this water. And the vibration of this water is about 20,000 vibrations per minute, which is very good for my health. Okay? This all means that if I can know the affinity of the water and the foods on my body, I can have better health. Okay? Well, if you like my video, thank you very much. Subscribe to my channel, you know, and I will be doing other videos also as well. Thank you very much, and have a great day.